Hey, what is going on, everybody? Jeremiah here with some Base Camp Fortress 2, Episode 222! Dead. Nope. This is Episode 2, Base Camp Fortress 2. How many times can I say 2 in the same sentence? Alright, let's destroy some people with the Huntsman. What do you say? Playing on Goldrush, of course. Oh, you moved, you son of a... Come on. Bank. No, 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 I don't want to die. Please don't get me. Shh, he doesn't know I'm here. Oh, come on. Oing! I need health. Bad. Bad to the bone. Bad. Bad to the bone. Ooh, big problem. How did that not hit him? I need that help. Get it before the soldier does. What a selfish bastard I am. Wait a minute. You are still alive, probably. I guess not. I guess not. I'll take that to the bank and cash it. Oh. Today is a good day to be Huntsman. Maybe not. No! Only the good die young. And I was old, so I should have died. Dude, I think it's like a ritual. Whenever I do one of these live commentaries like this, I have to have a cough drop in my mouth. I don't know why. I really don't know. I do the same thing on live streams too, though. You need that. You need that slippery stuff in your throat to make sure you can keep talking. But I think... Oh my god, that guy was right in my face! Give me the health, give me the health. Should've went for the sniper. Dude! What are you doing, man? Damn it. Get that heavy! Wow. Ah, there we go. I can't believe I missed that heavy. God. They're gonna get... We had him pushed at spawn, and they're gonna, like, cap it now. Come on, peek your head out. There it is. Peek your head out. Oh! Come on, now. Come on, now. Walk into that. Walking into this stuff. I'm just gonna... You know what? God. Anybody coming around? I don't want to get, like, backstabbed right now. What is my loadout? Peek your head up. Oh, this guy's coming for me. You're gunning for me, alright. I can see you. Come on, hit somebody right. Oh no. No, I should have held it down longer than that. Oh! Oof, I need to get health. Need to get that health. I'm looking right at you. I just like, whoa, I sweeped across. That's not, this guy is trying to kill me. I'm just being such a pest. Oh my god, I'm being such a pest. I'm gonna hit that guy in his face. There is one in the face. Maybe I can stay alive the whole round. That would be ideal. Oh! My goodness gracious. I got no more bullets. Maybe I can run over one of their... No, that's a bad idea. I need to get... See, this is the only place I know that's, like, a close. Thank you! I'll take that. I need the health that's in there, too. Oh. Gotta keep this up. I thought that. Sometimes that happens to you. Oh, that's a two. Give me a three. And I got killed.
Dang it!
Unless they push forward, I think we're gonna hold the line pretty dang well. What am I using? I do have the razor back on. What do I have? Put the danger shield on. Stick with that. Stick with that, Jack. Now you better listen, Jack. Who wants to come in the window? Come on. Come on, who wants that doggy in the window? Oh! How much is that doggy in the window? Woof, woof. The one with the waggly tail. I'm stuck on the cot. That was my bank statement. How did that stain get there? Get away from me. I don't want you anymore. See, right at this point right here, when the card is right there, it's pretty damn hard to not die if you're a Huntsman sniper, unless you stay all the way back, like back here. And that's what I'm gonna do. There's a headshot, but he doesn't... Aww. Take that. Get out of... Can't believe I missed. There's a medic. Nope. I think they actually might win this. It's not looking super, super hot right now for our team. Oh, boy. I'm trying to pull off a little snazzy move right there. Hi, soldier. I thought I was gonna get that spy for sure. That's a death wish. I gotta get away from that. That's not a death wish though. I'm alive. Something about the Huntsman tonight, guys. Something about the Huntsman tonight. Pick your head up. No! Oh, he got me. Should have been more wary about that guy. Should have been more wary. Wary. Hold on. Somebody... I said weary in one of my last videos. And somebody said it's actually wary. I got 49 points right there. Holy crap. So I was wary of the situation, right? I think. But anyways, that's gonna wrap up this Facecam Fortress 2 Saturday's edition. Go enjoy the sun if it's sunny. If it's rainy, then have a fruit cup or a hot tea. Some other things you can do when it's not sunny. But yeah, take care, guys. I'll see you all soon, and take care, everybody.